Hunting game. The idea is that you play a wolf, and we're going to use audio cues to let you identify prey versus predator. So it's a side-scrolling game. There'll be a lot of audio to kind of hear the heartbeats of what's on screen. So if you try to find a rabbit, you have kind of high-pitched a wolf, pulsy versus a bear. And there's the whole predatorial shame thing. A wolf can kill a rabbit, but a bear can kill a wolf. So the gameplay is a mixture of trying to find the small animals that you can hunt while finding somebody to get around or past or deal with in some way the larger animals. That through a combination of platforming and usage of basic traps, maybe you find a bear trap that's been set up or drop a beehive, that kind of thing. Your standard, more comedic, we're going more comedic, less violent, so you don't so much kill the bear as knock the bear out. The overarching theme, or the story, is you're trying to find a pack, and that's the end of the game, you get that far. You've got a narrator who's going to be reading some cool thematic dialogue that will kind of set the story up. You might also write some existential poetry or some haikus, which we use for filler value to kind of give it some soul. We're going more for an art game feel and less for traditional platform feel. As far as what help we need, we've got most of our core skills, so we're looking more for people that might have a traditional team. Like if you're an artist that's not quite confident in doing game art, but you're a really good 2D artist, we can use you for doing some parallax backgrounds. And if you're like someone that can write relatively well, we would really like someone to write some dialogue and maybe some existential poetry or something like that. If either of those is you, cool, I'm fine.
Great. Thanks. Thank you.